The valley saw three chilling murders on Tuesday as civilians were killed in separate attacks in the capital, Srinagar. Prominent chemist and Kashmiri Pandit Makhanlal Bindru was the first one to be shot on Tuesday. Terrorists reportedly shot Bindru from point-blank range. The 70-year-old was rushed to SMHS hospital but succumbed to his injuries. Former Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister Omar Abdullah wrote, "What terrible news. He was a very kind man. I've been told he never left during the height of militancy and remained with his shop open. I condemn his killing in the strongest possible terms and convey my heartfelt condolences to his family. God bless his soul." Former Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti wrote, "Condemn the killing of Sri M.L. Bindru, who chose to stay back in Kashmir even during peak insurgency. Such acts of violence have no place in our society. May his family find the strength to deal with this loss." Bindru tragically was among three civilians shot down yesterday by terrorists. In another shocking attack at Lal Bazaar in downtown Srinagar, terrorists killed a non-local street food vendor who has been identified as Virendra Paswan by the police. He was a resident of Bhagalpur in Bihar. He was living in Srinagar's Zadibal area, the police said. In a third terror attack within an hour, another civilian was shot dead by terrorists in Bandipora. The man has been identified as Mohammed Shafi, the president of a taxi stand in the area. Some reports say he was killed for his links with security forces.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.